Everybody, David Dilling from Markzware, and today I'm pleased to introduce you on behalf of Markzware to FlightCheck 7.5. Markzware FlightCheck came on the scene back at Siebel 1994. That's right, FlightCheck's been around for a while. FlightCheck 7.5 now adds support for Adobe CC 2014 files. That's right, InDesign, Illustrator, Photoshop, and even Acrobat PDF 2014 files and lower. Of course, also QuarkXPress 10 and various other image and print file formats. FlightCheck is your workhorse for prepress, publishing, and of course also for graphic designers. Discover and avoid print problems before they become expensive print mistakes. But the product is standalone, thus perfect for checking all types of files that might come into your company or that you're sending out. Also very important. As you can see in this chart here, the need for preflighting at all areas in the workflow is extremely important. Look like the true professional in your workflow, use FlightCheck. Markzware's FlightCheck 7.5 will allow you to preflight standalone for missing or not embedded fonts, transparency issues, effective resolution of images, color models, hairlines, spot colors, unused fonts, font sizes, fonts that are too small, and so much more. I can't even name them all in this short video. Check the Markzware FlightCheck ground controls for all what is possible to check for. Now, to use FlightCheck, it's real easy. You don't even have to worry about setting up the ground controls to get started right away. The ground controls at the heart of FlightCheck where you check up what you want to check for. You just drag and drop your file onto the FlightCheck icon down the dock. Load the font database and it'll start pre-flighting and checking deep within this file, looking at all used and unused elements. The first screen is a results screen where you get simple English language ideas of what the problems are or warnings. Red is a problem, blue is a warning. The main screen is where you can get all kinds of details. But most importantly, you get your colors, fonts, and images. All use colors at the exact specification. All use fonts, and you can even see if a font is used within an image. In this case, you see that Adobe Illustrator file is using a font embedded which has not been converted to outline. Arial, bold, italic, MT. Very interesting. We get full information on the manufacturers, the versioning, etc. And you see in images a lot of information. For instance, there you see the native.psd file that we placed right there. And you see the native Illustrator file that we placed. And you see right away if there's a missing file, if it's nested or embedded. And you see, of course, the color mode. And you see the red ones are a problem. So you have some RGB. We want to correct those before sending off to the printer in this case. What's handy with FlightCheck, I can go in the page layout and I can say, well, you know, let's find that there Illustrator logo with the live font. Let's go check that out. Well, you click Launch Document. And FlightCheck will take you right into the file so you can address the problem. I can go right to page 7 and I can see, well, look at that. Well, it tells me, look at there's live fonts using that in that file. Now, if I click on it in the links panel on InDesign, you don't really see that there's live fonts used at all. And a matter of fact, if you package this file, if you click a million things, what you'll see is what you get, and I'm going to get out of this file now. But you see how handy it is to jump into the file right from FlightCheck. 7.5 from Markzware. Don't save. And if I go look at that collected file, and I go into the document fonts, this is from InDesign now, you'll see the fonts here that are been collected or packaged by InDesign. But look at that. It doesn't have the Arial Bold Italic MT used in that live placed.ai artwork. So now let's see what FlightCheck will do. So once again, there's much more to show here. I'm just giving you a quick overview. But another feature I want to show you in FlightCheck is the collect feature, which Adobe calls package. FlightCheck will collect standalone even a Photoshop file or an Illustrator file or a QuarkXPress file. And 7.5 will also collect everything used in your document. When we click collect, and I'm going to get out of the Adobe package, I'm going to throw that away. When we click collect, we can collect the entire job with all images and artwork used, all font files used, with a report and a copy of the document itself, and I can get all details down here. I can even compress the job for making it easy to send to the next party in the workflow. Very useful. Just collect it, compress it, and you just drop it on WeTransfer and the files to the next party. It's that simple with Markzware FlightCheck. So we hit collect here. You hear that good sound? And what we get, and you see it right over here, I'm going to quit out of FlightCheck here for a moment. What we get is a collected job that says, watch out, there are problems. But inside the FlightCheck approved or not approved file in this case, we get the file itself, an images folder, and if you look in the image folder, you'll see we collect all images, the place.psd file and the place.ai file. Very, very handy. And you'll see in fonts, we collect the Arial Bold Italic font, which Adobe, you just saw, did not. And if I actually open that file up again in FlightCheck, so you see FlightCheck collects the Arial Bold Italic MT font, which Adobe InDesign CC 2014 did not. We grab it for you. With Markzware, you're getting the professional's choice for preflight and packaging. Why let the chance of a problem like this get you when Markzware's FlightCheck can help you? It's standalone. Of course, InDesign preflight's helpful, but Markzware's FlightCheck is going to help you before you even get into InDesign, and it's going to help you when you're even out of InDesign. And it's going to help you with Illustrator and Photoshop and QuarkXPress, PDFs, and all kind of other file formats as well. Yes, that's right. Watch this. I can just take a PDF file. This has been David Dilling on the new Markzware FlightCheck 7.5 for the Macintosh. We hope this introduction has been very useful. But if you have any questions, please feel free to email us on sales@markzware.com today. Use the discount code MWNews15 and save 15% on your purchase of FlightCheck today. Why wait when you can get full preflight and packaging capabilities of Markzware's FlightCheck 7.5 for all your Adobe and other file formats as well? Thank you. David Dilling from Markzware, wishing you a fantastic day.